For almost 100 years, the Hebrew University of Jerusalem has served as Israel's premier university, as well as its leading research institution. Ranked among the top universities in the world, Hebrew University exemplifies a tradition of innovation, constantly expanding the boundaries of knowledge for all humanity. Nestled in one of the oldest buildings of the university's original location on Mount Scopus, the Faculty of Law serves as a beacon of the university's commitment to excellence. Founded in 1949, the faculty is the oldest law school in Israel.
The founders of our law faculty came from all over the world. When they came, they brought with them their own legal systems. So they took the best of each system and kind of combined it in the new legislation for the young state of Israel.
As Israel's flagship institution of legal research and education, Hebrew University's Faculty of Law continues to produce most of the leadership of the country's legal system, including its Supreme Court justices, attorney generals, and ministers of justice. In Jerusalem, home to Israel's government, students and faculty have access to the country's lawmaking body, top-level NGOs, and a booming high-tech industry. The law faculty is ranked first in Israel and among the leading law schools worldwide. The faculty is honored to be home to Israel's preeminent institutes and centers, including the Institute for Criminology, the Minerva Center for Human Rights, the Freed Gal Transitional Justice Program, the Israel Matz Institute for Jewish Law, and the Fetterman Cybersecurity Research Center. The law school experience is further enhanced by innovative interdisciplinary programs that incorporate various fields, providing students with a well-rounded approach to studying and practicing law. One of the outstanding features of the Faculty of Law is its Clinical Legal Education Center, bringing together attorneys, academic supervisors, and hundreds of students each year. The 10 specialty clinics offer pro bono legal services to the most disadvantaged populations of Jerusalem and its surrounding areas, handling an average of 650 cases annually.
One of our missions is to teach our students social responsibility, that they're part of a larger community.
The law school of the Hebrew University was the one who influenced the development of legal research, development of the judiciary.
The law school at the Hebrew University plays a very important role in Israeli society and always did.
Distinguished faculty members earn worldwide recognition for their research and are international leaders in their field. To meet the growing demand for the faculty's world-class legal education, the faculty is adding two new floors on the Mount Scopus campus in honor of alumnus Justice Mishael Cheshen, a former Supreme Court Justice and Deputy President of the Court. The building will provide a diverse range of study, meeting, and gathering spaces for students, faculty, and visiting professors. The unique combination of academic excellence, outstanding faculty, first-rate students imbued with social responsibility, and the spirit of Jerusalem ensure that Hebrew University's Faculty of Law will continue to be a leading center for legal education and research for generations to come.